How to change subject line in Gmail when forwarding or reply. So I'm going to show you in my desktop. So let's start with the video. Before we start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's start with the video. So guys, here on my email ID, so I just choose one email from, okay, if I choose this one, if I choose this one, and this is my subject. If I want to reply it, I just reply. Okay, so you can see the subject line is disappear and I want to change it. So I can change. I have to go in this and go to the edit subject, and now you can edit subject and just reply on mail. Okay, so how you can change subject line while forwarding, I will show you. If I forward it from here, or so here you can see the subject line has been gone. Okay, so same, you have to click on this small arrow and just click on edit subject. So now you can edit subject. Okay, so guys, I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.